Thank you, Epidemic Sound, for sponsoring this video. So today I'm going to show you how to go ahead and set up a countdown timer scene inside of OBS Studio so you can build some hype for your stream. So once you have OBS Studio open, you're going to come to the left-hand side under scenes and click this little plus icon. We're going to name this new scene. You'll press OK. And then we'll come to sources, hit this little plus icon, and we'll go ahead and select media source. We'll go ahead and name this timer countdown and press OK. And then here you're going to ask you to go ahead and provide the file of your countdown timer. Now to be able to get that, I'm going to go ahead and utilize streamdesigns.com, and I'll put a link in the description of this video. Now Stream Designs has tons of overlays for you to be able to select from and tons of countdown timer overlays for you to be able to choose from as well. Now for this example, I'm going to utilize the Katana countdown timer overlay, which is inspired by Demon Slayer. You'll be able to see what it actually looks like here. And then we'll be able to see it here in just a few moments. Now, the beautiful thing is that every single countdown timer on streamdesigns.com comes with a matching package. So if I wanted to go ahead and also get the matching package for Katana to complete my branding, I would be able to do that. So once you've gone ahead and selected your countdown timer, you're going to come back here to OBS Studio and we're going to go ahead and select Browse. Now, when you first go ahead and download your countdown timer from Stream Designs, it's going to come in a zip file. You cannot upload the zip file directly to OBS. So if you're on Windows, you're going to right click on the zip file. You're going to hit extract and that's going to create a folder. If you're on a Mac, you're going to double click it and it's going to go ahead and create a folder for you. Once you have this folder, you'll then be able to open it up and you'll see the MP4 of the countdown timer. So we'll select that, we'll hit open, and then you do not want to select loop because once the timer finishes, we want to be able to move on to our next scene. So we'll simply select okay, and now you'll see here that the timer automatically begins and now we have our design. However, you do not just want to just have the countdown timer, you do want a little bit of music in the background. Now, it's super important that you're not using music that is either copyrighted or can get you a strike or get your stream muted or deleted, or even your content if you decide to create some repurpose for social media. So what I'm going to utilize is going to be Epidemic Sound. So Epidemic Sound has over 40,000 soundtracks for you to be able to select from and over 90,000 sound effects for you to be able to choose as well. And you never have to worry about copyrighted music or getting any kind of strike. It's all copyrighted free. You can get a free trial. I'll put a link in the description of this video to be able to try it out and see. But this is the reason why I utilize Epidemic Sound, because it doesn't matter where it is that I'm using this music, whether it's on YouTube, whether it's on TikTok, whether it's on Facebook, whether it's on Twitch, whether it's on Kick, on my website, I'm protected across everywhere. And content for me is super important. So I go ahead and utilize Epidemic Sound to make sure that I'm protected. And here in a little bit, I'll show you how you can go ahead and utilize them to use for background music and not just for the countdown timer. So once you go ahead and found your music, let's say I just use this hip hop, you'll find your song and then what you can play them to be able to hear them. But I'm going to go ahead and download this one here. Once you download it, you can download the full mix. You can go ahead and make sure you do MP3 and then you simply select download and that's going to go ahead and download that here for us. Now, what we want to do is we want to go ahead and open this up. And now we'll have our file. I'm going to drop it here on my desktop. And now what we'll do here is we'll come back to OBS Studio. We'll click on this little plus icon here. We'll click on media source again, and we'll name this music for timer. We'll press OK. And now we want to go ahead and locate that file, hit browse. And now we want to come back to our desktop and we'll have here the song. We'll simply select open. And here, if you do want to be able to loop it, you can loop it and it'll play the same song for the 5 minutes. And now you can see here that our music is going to be playing. So now we have our music, which is also playing, and our countdown timer to be able to build up some hype. However, if you want to be able to have background music on your stream across everywhere, watch this video right here where I walk you step by step on how to create a playlist utilizing Epidemic Sound that allows you to be able to have background music on your stream. Click that video right there. I'll see you guys in the next video.